Hello, everybody. My name's Ian Tanner. I'm here in my studio. I'm going to do a little bit of a video presentation of my version of Riding the Scree by Genesis, the keyboard solo by Tony Banks. And I want to first of all thank a lot of the people I've seen on YouTube who've done videos of this song, because without their help I probably wouldn't have been able to do this close to being accurate. YouTube's a great thing for learning, that's for sure. That said, now I'm going to help you unlearn. I've recorded a version with, it's all MIDI, played all the parts, even the drum parts were all played in on the keyboard here. So anyway, here goes. I hope you enjoy it. This is going to be camera angle number one, which will be the over-the-head shot. And here goes. I'm just going to hit play, count myself in, rock and roll. Here we go. Take one. Take two. Take three, folks. One, two, three. Here we go. Okay, here we go. One more time. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. I certainly did. See you later.